Hey guys, what's going on? Good evening once again. This is going to be my part 6 of my Final Fantasy 16 playthrough. And let's get after it. Arcusa 5 in the zone. All right, sorry about that. Let's do it. So I take it we're on the run now. Trying to sneak past all these guards. Let's see if there's any items. Oh, I got new magic attacks. Wonderful. Let's give us a whirl. Oh, that's pretty sick. So we have now wind power and fire magic. Oh, we had fire magic before, but the wind power was from that last boss we fought. Let's just quickly go in here and see if I can. Okay. Press on. Another potion. No avoiding these guys. Let's do it. No dungeon for me. Leveling up. Oh, I thought for a minute there I was going to go. Not quite dead. Ready for round two.
Whoa, it's only me. Dummy gum, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Come in, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Gav.
Oh, looks like we're going to another boss battle.
That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
We must save the world.
There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
Oh, wonderful.
Therefore. Sick of Togo. Therefore.
Must use wind power against wind power. Oh, that didn't work out.
Get him. You know what to do, boy. Don't let him get away.
Come on, Toggle. Oh, we might fight one of these again, don't we? Save our energy. No. Oh, I guess it's activated. Okay, we're good. The Eye of the Tempest.
Dominant, the man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his eye contact Joshua.
Look out!
Sid!
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. We've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Forgive me.
Awakening. All right. Is he just a mirage, or is it something messing with your mind? There's Garuda, just messing with us too. Garuda, yeah, sorry. Maybe he's hallucinating, or seeing things, I don't know. Have to wait and find out, I guess.
She's toying with me.
Bloody wanker. Hard to walk in this windstorm.
I found you. You called me. Why?
Another boss battle. There we go. Take down. Larger enemies will become partially staggered when their will gauges are reduced to 50%. Use Garuda's deadly embrace on particular staggered enemies to topple it, leaving it vulnerable to full attacks. Let's do it. Shit. Thank you. As long as I keep dodging those kicks, I should be okay. We did it! Embodying Infrit controls for Infrit are as follows: melee attack, range attack, and evade. Meet charges enemy, creating great distances and strength. Other abilities. Alrighty. So I guess I'm Infrit now. Summon versus summon. Booyah! Take my fireball! Oh, you kicked me in the face. Level 17. Yeah, yeah.
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
King is bold, but desperate. Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Reform the cohorts.
At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
Just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Hey?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hall.
The Wages of Guilt quest lock. There are certain times during the game that side quests will become temporarily unavailable until progress is made through the main scenario. At such times, quest givers will be indicated with a question mark, but it'll be locked. Alright, good to know.
May as well hear what he has to say.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it right there. A lot happened and was unfolded and revealed in part 6, so quite happy with that. We'll continue on in part 7 in, I don't know, a couple days. We'll see how it goes. Anyways, Arkuzo, like and subscribe. We'll keep at it. You guys have a good evening. Arkuzo 5 out.